Okay, before I'm going to deploy any medkits, first I want to survive. Okay? Like better armor and stuff. Launch mission. It's close to time, so it's in Germany, I think? Yeah, Germany.
Our target site is near the German border. The downed UFO is in a densely
populated mission
area. We'll need to move in and secure the scene before people start panicking.
Yeah, sure.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Okay.
Affirmative. Visual on the goods.
Go hot.
Oh, okay. Thin men. Let's see if I can kill someone. Wait, I lost someone last time here. If I'm not mistaken. So let's take this really easy. Let's see what they're going to do. Oh, he's going to shoot. No. That poison, like, seriously, come on. And you're even shooting at me. Wow. First thing first, I need to get him the hell out of that poison. Okay. Can't move you anywhere though. Wait, I can move you there. 8%? Oh, come on.
I'm on it, Commander.
Please kill him. Okay, that's not good. Please kill him. Nope.
No, shot wide.
Why can't... Oh. You've got to be joking, right? No, just out of range! To be honest, he isn't, so...
Boom.
Indeed, boom. Got him! Overwatch. What's he going to do? Please move. What did he just did? I haven't seen them move doing that before. Oh no! More. Oh. Seriously.
That's a load of bull.
Yeah, I've seen them. Only problem is with those, if they're there, I can't get that melt, which I do not like.
Got it covered.
Okay, let's see. 56. I'm going to kill him first. Indeed. A kill.
Roger that.
Let's move you closer. 20. 16. 20. You know what? I can't run a gun, unfortunately. Not yet, at least. 50. 50. Or I am going. Here, somewhat closer. 50-50. Doesn't matter at all. He's dead. It's good. Okay, let's move you here. Hunker down. Let's move you, like, here. Maybe? Nope. Okay, let's try it anyway. Nope.
Damn it. They're falling back.
Why are there so many coming to me? Well, at least he's going away, which is nice. Okay, let's take that melt.
It's been secured.
Overwatch with you.
On the move.
Let's see what's going on here. There he is. Please kill him. Seriously. Like, seriously.
Copy that.
Good to go. Affirmative.
Okay, let's see what's going on. The Thin Man is running away again? Ah, weird.
Getting it done.
But let's reload you. Let's move you here and see what's going to happen. Absolutely nothing. Reload. Let's move you here with Overwatch. Overwatch. And move you here with Overwatch. There they are. Where is he going? Oh, absolutely nowhere. Kill him, please. Where did the other one? Oh, there he is. Oh, wow, seriously.
They're falling back.
Please kill him. Thank you.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, I need to move a little bit faster right now for the melt. I don't actually know where it is yet, which I do not like.
I'm on it, Commander.
Rolling out.
Please, nothing. Okay. I know there's still a Thin Man around. Don't know where though, but it is around. He is around.
Yes, Commander.
There he is. Wait, where is the? There are two? Oh. Let's take you out. Nope, apparently not. And the other melt is lost.
Got it. That's affirmative.
So let's move you there. No forge. Oh, I flanked him. Great. Wow, he still missed.
Damn it.
Let's dash you there, though.
Closing on target position now.
Okay, he's running, so that's good. No, that's not so good.
A little help over here, please.
Oh, suppressed. Okay. And what is he going to do? Shoot. Oh, that's not good. No! Can you please... Nothing happened? Oh. I think he missed.
Moving.
First time I see Thin Man missing that. Seriously.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive. Moving out.
Please kill him for once. No! Stop doing that, just kill. Let's not do you yet.
Affirmative.
Pistol. Shoot, please. Shoot him, kill him. Yes! Still need to go with you.
We'll go.
Hmm. I can't do anything with you though. Let's reload. What's he doing? Oh, he's running. Wait, this is still the first Thin Man. I would wonder if he wasn't. Okay.
Heading there now. I'm rolling.
I wouldn't wonder if he actually was the last one alive.
Moving to position.
Or at least I wouldn't be. Yes! Can I kill him? Please tell me. Kill him. Please kill him. Nope. Apparently not. What is he doing there? I don't trust it.
Affirmative.
Overwatch with pistol. Because why not? He's still running away. Where is he going? The problem is, I know I have to go after him. There he is. Now, kill him, please. Nope, apparently not. I still wonder how actually I was going to hit him there anyway, but sure.
Moving to firing position. Roger, Dodger.
Okay, here we go. Kinda wonder how I'm going to hit him there, but why not? No, not going to do this. Let's overwatch.
Good to go.
Let's reload you. Let's place you here. Yes! Finally! Took a long time. Not sure how he killed him, but he killed him.
Getting it done.
Still some left. I'm not sure if I like that.
Heading to that location.
That's affirmative.
Oh, there's still the melt. Let's overwatch.
Heading to that location.
Where's the other one? Last one.
Heading to that location.
You here?
Eyes on top.
Yes, there you are, finally! You Outlander, what was it again? Farlander, I don't know.
They're moving to flank me.
Dead, hopefully. Outsider!
Another day, another.
Okay. That went well. Let's see, any promotions or anything?
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there. And without so much as a scratch.
Then melt. Oh, of course, sell things. Visit Grey Market. I can sell all of those. I can sell all of those. And complete the section. Okay. First things first. No, not mission control. Engineering. For the facilities. Still excavate. Damn it. Damn it. 4 days. Okay, I need to wait 4 days for this.
Satellite coverage now.
Yes, yes, yes.
Argentina.
Research. Let's research something at least. Carpus ammo. Oh, I need that. Alien nav computer. Oh, I need one more. Okay. Let's do this one. Engineering. Built by things. Armor. Carpus armor. 5. Yes. Mission control.
Commander, the council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
What's this? Oh, this is the mission that I crashed last time.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Okay. Carpus ammo.
This new body armor was developed using what we've learned from the alloys employed in the alien ship. It should prove to be both lighter and stronger than anything we've used in the past.
And look, a few of the medkits. Oh, not customized. Loadout. Loadout. Cop shammer. Okay. Okay, I think this is it. Launch mission.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Begin assault.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
Yeah, sure. Okay, let's move out quickly. Who's actually the squad leader? I think Duncan. Yes, Duncan is. Okay.
There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council Intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here.
I think I already know what happened. But I know it's not good. Well, I think at least for the scene last mission in this, since there aren't any alien weapons used, I think there's some kind of group of human like traitors or anything like that, or enemies at least from us, that is trying to destroy the XCOM. Not sure if I'm right, but this is at least what I think.
Aye aye, Commander.
I need to move her up actually. I'm going to send Luke with her. Thin men again. Lots and lots of thin men. It's too far away for me. Actually, I'm going to up with the knees. Oh, watch. Can I go up with you? Yes, I can. But I need to dash. I want her here or somewhere around here. Okay, what's going to happen now? Oh no! Okay, missed, that's good.
Incoming fire. On my way.
%16. Ah, why not? Nope. Didn't expect it to happen actually. And let's move you here. No wait, actually let's move you here already.
Headed there now.
Okay, let's see what we've got here. Nope, can't hit you. Move to another location, aren't you? No, don't! I'm going to kill you right now, just for doing that. Yes. Okay. I don't like taking cover behind cars, but I don't think this one's going to explode. Oh, hello, Tin Man. Another one. 50%. Why not? Yep. One down. Let's. Oh, okay. Let's move you there. No one. Okay.
Okay.
This time, game, you're not going to crash on me.
Weapons hot.
Ah, not a thin man. Lots of thin men, actually. No more sectoids. At least I haven't seen much sectoids lately. I can actually dash over here.
Time to motor.
With her, it shouldn't be a problem.
Heading out.
Okay, let's move you there. And reload your weapon, just in case.
Oh, yeah.
Roger that.
Yep. Okay, please die. Nope, not dying.
Damn it.
Uh oh. You're going to hit. Okay.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I just had some dinner because I got hungry and stuff. So, okay, let's continue. Let's finish this mission. Wait, I can shoot? Oh, actually, I can shoot. He's not dead yet, but close enough.
Moving to position.
No, I can't do that, unfortunately. Overwatch.
I'm all over.
Kill? Ah, maybe. Don't think so. Oh, actually, yes.
Position confirmed.
Okay, let's go.
Locked and loaded. Roger, track.
I know I'm not talking that much right now, but I actually concentrating on the mission for once.
No need to ask twice.
I'm going to just let. I'm going to keep her there just in case. What the hell is he doing? Oh. That body, what is it doing? Looks ridiculous.
Heading to that location.
Rock and
reload. Okay, let's see.
Sensors still indicate.
Yes, there he is.
In the area,
oh,
Commander.
And Finman. More Finman.
We have a new objective.
Moving out.
I'm on it, Commander.
Maybe. Yep. Indeed. Actually, let's move you here.
Commander. Okay.
Okay, now we're actually like what's it called? Spread around the whole map. In Overwatch, most of us. Wait, did I just? No, I didn't want to do that. Ah, doesn't matter. But yeah, so we're around the whole map, but hopefully anyone will spawn like near.
Looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
Nothing good, at least. It happened here.
Will do.
Might as well leave me here.
No.
I have nothing to say to you people.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. Objectives updated.
Sure. Let's move you here.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
No, please die.
Adjusting sights.
Adjusting sights.
No one died, unfortunately. Too bad. Okay, may we kill now? Yes, good. First, no, let's not overwatch yet.
No need to ask twice.
Ooh, I like. Yes. And she just earned a promotion. How did you miss it last? Of course, aim penalty.
On my way.
Okay. Let's move your filthiness over here.
only a matter of...
A matter of what? He also did it last time, don't joke on me.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Nothing.
I'm rolling. Headed there now.
Let's dash you over here.
Roger, Dodger.
People are Skyping me, it's annoying. I always wonder why they are Skyping me, because it's really annoying, even though I even said that I'm recording. Okay, let's continue this. Let's move you up here. Oh, there's a farfer.
A bunch of puppets.
Aliens. Nope.
Aye, aye. That's affirmative.
Okay, let's everyone reload.
Heading to that location.
Just in case they start dropping onto us again. I reloaded you, didn't I? Weird.
What are you trying to prove?
Heads up out there.
Yeah, there they are.
Styles on the move.
Tectoid. Should die. Otherwise, he should. Well, he's dead.
Nice. I'll get him next time.
May I? Where's my mom? Ah. Kill him, please. Thank you.
Dead in the water here, Commander.
On my way.
Let's move you here. The survivor, let's just move you into safety over here. And move our troops closer to there.
Yes, sir. Orders confirmed. On the move.
And this time, game, you're not going to crash on me.
10-4.
Arm is itchy. Okay.
Strike one.
Here we go.
Hostile contacts moving
again.
Position.
Another one there. Huh. Yep. One down again. This is going pretty well.
Copy that.
I wish all my missions go like this.
Commander.
Like to drop in and immediately die. I love it.
Stepping off.
No. Oh, you're out of ammunition. Okay, let's move you here and reload.
Locked and loaded.
Headed there now.
Okay. And let's... No, almost. Okay, let's move you here then. With the dash. Okay, dash in there. Quickly. Yes.
You're still not getting anything from me.
Oh, we'll see. We'll see about that. Okay.
I'm certainly impressed.
Oh, lots and lots of promotions.
Especially considering the conditions down there.
Revive. Yes, definitely revive. Jeffrey. Rapid fire, of course. Denise. Hollow target to Butchworm. Yeah, holo targeting. I'm thinking snapshot is amazing, but the aim penalty is horrible. Squad sight is yes. Okay, let's just do squad sight once. Sprinter or covering fire. Sprinter or covering fire, I think. Oh, medals. Medals! Lots of medals.
We will be in touch, Barracks.
Medals. Award medal to her. Because why not? Indeed. Sergeant Manor, I don't know. Sergeant, who is it actually? What is it actually? I don't care. Let's give this to... What is this actually? A lifesaver medal. Let's look. Okay. And Council Medal of Honor. This one, definitely this one. Award medal to Duncan Darkwood. Yes, I think that was it. I want to do one last thing, please tell me. Damn it, it's a woman! Finally got the Russian, it's a woman, damn it! Oh, well, too bad. Nets. Okay, I want to do one more thing before, well, I end this. I want to bring someone back. Look, we've got back Rick Stewart, the Russian from America. I don't actually remember how he was looking exactly, but I think this will get close enough. Maybe I can change something about the loadout. Nope. Okay, won't, not going to do it anyway. So let's check on the facilities.
Two more days.
You know what? I'm going to end it here for this. Recording, especially. So, guys, like, favorite, subscribe, do whatever you want, and we'll see you next time. Bye!